You guys, it's here. The Command app is finally here, and I'm excited to show you the best things that you can be doing in the Command app today. So let's take a look. So starting with the first thing, let's just talk about this dashboard. Like, how clean, simple, and easy to understand is this? So you jump on here, you're gonna look, and you see the due today, due soon, past due right there at the top. I love that. Real quick and easy, what do I need to do today? Who do I need to contact today? So these shortcuts are awesome. These are my favorite ones, actually. I've had videos of the recently active and how I actually closed the deal because I was watching my recently active tab showing who was on there. I'll go there and recently active, it'll show all the different people up there. Look at that, someone actually was on 28 minutes ago. How cool is that? So tracking that and seeing who's on my site, who's good to see my grandma's on here. but anyway, great way to do that for shortcuts. So you can see that navigation bar right at the bottom. To be your best way to get around, and you can see the recently active is huge, who leads I've never contacted yet, and birthdays and anniversaries. So because of this, I'm making a better point to getting all of my contacts' birthdays and entering in the home anniversary. I admit I'm not the best at remembering to do that every time, so I'm gonna be better at doing that from now on, because now I can see whose birthdays are coming up. So super awesome. And of course, who doesn't love that profit share? So the next thing is contacts, yes. So you can see right now, I'm going to contacts, it stays in that recently active, that's where we were before, but you can see there is little tabs here at the top to go. So I can look at all or any other smart view I set up. So if I wanted to look at my other smart views I have, I can actually go and look at that. If I wanna look at my Facebook leads, if I wanna see, what else do I use? The past clients I think is huge. I could click that and look at all my past clients. I can call, text, or email them all right there. So I can just scroll through and do that. So super cool. Now, here's the last thing in there within those contacts you can do too. So I love the shortcut too. You can hit that little phone button next to person. It'll call them. You can hit that little text button. It'll text them through your personal phone number. So you can initiate that. And the nice thing is once you're done, once you do that and hit cancel, or if you were to go through sending that text message, it'll actually record that text message or prompt you to say, how did that text go? How did that phone call go? Or how did that email go? So super cool way for it to track. So. On top of that, once you go into contacts, so let's just do a test one here. Let's look at Gary Keller here. So I could go into Gary here, and all this information is fake, so just FYI. So could go in here, I can see, I can click different things to, I can click this little tab up here to look at timeline activity of, you know, all the different things. I can add them to a smart plan. How cool is that? I can add someone to a smart plan. I can add a contact to a smart plan, right? Or add a contact into my database and then add them to a smart plan immediately after, or right there when you meet them. So super cool. So notes, tasks, all that good stuff right in there. Even under that task, oh, I need to call Gary, it's overdue. So I could actually hit that call button right there, super cool. Another awesome thing that you can do is you can click that little three dots up there in the top, all right, called meatball menu, I think is what it's called. And look at that, I can one, share my KW app link with them, or save contact to the phone. So as you start to build a relationship with someone, maybe at this time, like, hey, I need to reach out to them more often, I can add them right to your phone contact right there. So super cool, I could just hit save contact to phone and enter in any additional information if I need to. But the most important information, phone number, address, all that stuff will go in there. So cool way to make sure that gets transferred over. The next thing I really like, obviously, we've got tasks. So you can see what's coming up. I've got a client, past client I need to send a gift to them. So I can just make sure that gets done. I need to call someone in the next 7 days. So I love this due date. You can choose what's coming, I need to do today. Hey, look at that. I'm all caught up for today. So super easy way to be able to see what tasks you need to do for today, what's past due, what's 7 days, maybe later on, and all time. So super cool there. And one of the really cool things is that call tasks only tab right there. You can toggle this and only show the ones that need the call, because maybe a lot of times I actually am going through all my tasks while on my computer. But if I'm not doing it through the computer, if I'm on my phone, normally I'm making the phone calls, it's so much easier to do tasks. I am not gonna be managing my tasks when I'm making phone call tasks on my computer anymore. I'm gonna be doing it on my phone because I can just hit that one tab button to make that call. So super excited about that. I can add new tags by clicking that little plus button in the bottom right hand corner. So super cool. So those are just a few of the awesome features that you can do in Command Mobile or Command app today. So download it today in your App Store, Google Play Store, check it out. I almost forgot the one last thing off that dashboard as well. Look in that top right-hand corner. There is a notification bell. Hey, look at that. No new notifications, I'm all clear. But my favorite feature of that, it takes it one step further from what in the app or what you can do on desktop. And it has an unread and read. So even after you read a message, it'll and dismiss it, it'll stay in the read. So it knows I've seen it. And now it's going to go into the red. So you'll be able to toggle that and mark ones as red. So, hey, looked at it. Maybe I come back later, but that way I know what's the newest. So super cool there. And I can toggle, of course, what type of thing. So if I need to look back at some text or something like that. So that is the Command app. Download it today. Comment below if you what you're most excited about this app, what you're using it for, and what questions you may have. We're all working to this together. It's built by agents for agents. If you need any other help, you can always go to my website, commandconsult.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.